You can now officially link your PSN account to Discord in order to show your PS4 and PS5 game activity, username, and more. This can be done on any device by first going to your user settings, which are at the bottom of the Discord application. From there, you want to tap on the connections tab. If you're on mobile, you will need to tap the add button at the top right as well. Here, you will see a list of different platforms you can connect to your Discord account. One of these should be recognizable as a PlayStation logo. Once you see that, just click on it. You should now be redirected to your browser. If you have signed into PlayStation on this same browser before, then you will instantly see an accept or decline page where you want to click accept. However, it is more likely you will have to go through the whole signing process at this point, so enter your email address for PlayStation, then password, and complete two-factor authentication if you have that set up. After signing in and accepting the terms, you will be brought to a Discord and PlayStation page where your account will be linked. Once successfully linked, a message is displayed stating that your accounts have been connected. Now if you go back to Discord, you will see your PlayStation network profile listed under connections with your PSN gamertag. If you wish to display this PSN username on your profile, then keep the first option checked and keep the second option checked to display your PlayStation game status. With those options selected, if I'm to open a game on my PS4 or my PS5, then all of my Discord friends and users in servers I'm a part of will be able to see the game I'm playing, the platform I'm playing said game on, and how long I've been playing the game for. If your game status doesn't show, then ensure you are signed into the same account on your console and are not appearing offline. You must be appearing online or busy on PlayStation for this to work. Any games you have hidden on your PSN profile will also not be displayed on Discord. With all that said, everyone in my server can now see exactly what I'm playing, and if you'd like to join my PlayStation centric server too, then I'll leave a link especially for you in the description. We'd all love to speak to you in there. Also, if you'd like to be able to physically share your live PlayStation gameplay to people in voice channels or Discord calls, then watch a video on screen now, as well as subscribe to learn even more about your PlayStation.